My name is Victoria Bartlett. I am from Northeast Pennsylvania, and I'm a sophomore in the cybersecurity program here at Gannon. I was working full-time when I got out of high school at a supermarket, and I was working in their scanning and pricing department, which relied on a lot of computers, making signs and price tags and stuff like that. And the company decided to expand and open a couple new supermarkets, and so they needed someone to do IT, to set things up, to get things running, and to set up different departments. So I was invited to set those departments up, and in the process, I realized there's a lot of security loopholes in the supermarkets space. And when I thought about other businesses that I'd been to or that I'd interacted with, I saw they had a lot of loopholes too. There was a lot of room for improvement for security. And so I got interested in that. I started researching online about different techniques and started trying to apply them, but I knew that I needed to learn more in order to do it the right way and to make sure it was truly secure. So I looked at going back to school, and I found out that Gannon, which was a local university for me, had a program specifically for cybersecurity, and it was brand new and there were lots of resources that would be available. So I decided to apply, and even from the time I applied, I felt that I was really supported. And it's a challenging program, but I've learned a lot, and I can see that there are lots of opportunities in the community to find a career here, or even looking nationwide, there's lots of opportunities. With 5G technology and Internet of Things, there's a lot of need for cybersecurity, and also with everyone going to remote learning and remote working for their businesses, there's a lot of cybersecurity that needs done. So it's a very valid career path, and there's lots of opportunities. So the new IHAC building is so exciting because I know that the university is dedicated to putting resources into their new programs, and they have a space just for it. And so there will be labs that are created just for our classes, and the setup will already be taken care of. And then there's also partnerships with local businesses to be able to have mentors and to learn and to form relationships between the schools and the businesses. I would say if you're interested in cybersecurity, take a look online and do a quick search of what you think might be involved, and then just start looking around at what you like doing with computers and what you think you might want to learn about, and see if that's in the curriculum, because chances are if you like anything about technology, there's something in the curriculum for you. If you're interested in any of this stuff with cyber engineering or cybersecurity, there are so many opportunities at Gannon to grow and to help develop and to make way for students after you too. It's really, you can get involved in making the program the best it can be.